Rule of acquisition number 111. Treat people in your debt like family. Exploit them.
Position 112. Never have sex with the boss's sister. you for restoring my faith in the 98th rule of acquisition. Every man has his price.
Acquisition states peace is good for business.
That's the 35th rule.
Oh, you're right. What's the 34th?
War is good for business. It's easy to get them confused.
bitch, don't you want to start making some real fucking money? Well, you were made for the playground, bitch. You should be out there working. Don't you want a new lunchbox? Nice new coat? I can get all that for you, bitch. Well, all I'm saying, the bitch should be out there working is all. What you doing, bitch? Just giving kisses to stand for free? You should be making some motherfucking money. All these bitches are kissing fellas, and they haven't figured out that they can be making some serious fucking money.
From the White House and the Office of the President of the United States, we present an address by Dwight D. Eisenhower. This is the farewell address for President Eisenhower, whose 8 years as chief executive come to an end at noon Friday. Mr. Eisenhower has chosen this time for his final speech. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Our toil, resources, and livelihood are all involved. So is the very structure of our society. In the councils of government, we must guard against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex.